One of my favorite features in iOS 6 were those tap to post and tap to tweet icons in the notification center. However, when iOS 7 was released, they were taken away from us and there was no way to get them back. But now that iOS 8 is here, there's actually a way to get those quick compose buttons back. Let me show you how. Hey guys, Virtually here, back again with another video, and it's finally good to be back. Now to get those widgets back, the first thing you need to do is open up the App Store and then search for an application called TapToShare. Now I'll leave the link to it down below in the description just in case you guys want to check it out. Now the app itself doesn't do anything except to post to Twitter or Facebook, but what we are really interested in is the app's widget. Now what you need to do is pull down the notification center from the top and then tap on the edit button on the bottom of the screen and then tap on the TapToShare widget and then rearrange it in any format you like and then tap on done. And there we go. We now have the share widgets back in iOS 8, and now if I go ahead and tap on tap to post and then type something here real quick. And then go ahead and post it. And if I go ahead and open up my Facebook app right here just to show you guys, there is the status that I just posted using the notification widget. So that's pretty much it guys. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure to hit the like button down below, and also make sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new or if you want to see more content like this. I'll catch you all later in the next video. Peace.